That's a lot of extra points for your team there.
Yes. Philip Forsberg will be the leadoff man. Crowd is on their feet. Miller steps out of the box, if you will. He'll skate around. He's not quite ready. He'll make Forsberg wait. Forsberg looks down the barrel and smiles at Miller. Now we're ready to go. Shootout is underway. He hit the post. He had a beat and it hit the inside of the pipe.
He had him down and out. He got him to bite. He fell forward on his stomach. You'll see here. He tried to throw a little deception with the glove. Ryan Miller did. Phillip hits the post. Got the puck up and over, but not inside that post.
Corey Perry for the Ducks. He tried the slap shot, and Rinne denies it.
Great patience there by Pekka Rinne. First of all, if you're going to score this one, you got to pick your spot perfectly. But Pekka stays composed, top of the blue, doesn't bite. Some guys will do a fake slap shot and try to go around. Corey just tried to blow it over Pekka's glove, but Pekka did a good job staying up on that.
Now it's young Kevin Fiala. Fiala scores! It deflected off the pads.
And a great job by Kevin Fiala changing up his approach and his style. You watch video before the game. We've seen Kevin Fiala with all those extra stick handle moves, trying to come in slow. Well, tonight, he comes in with a little more speed, something that the NHL hasn't seen him do yet. So good, excellent change of plans by Kevin Fiala.
Henrique with speed. Stop by Rinne! That's two.
Of the crowd appreciation on that save. Adam Henrique with a good move. Backhand to forehand. You're trying to beat the goalie with speed to the outside. Get it up and over the pad, and he did that. But Pekka saved that one with the blocker.
Now it's Turris. He has one shootout goal as a Predator.